Some physicians out there may feel that they don't have the time to go on social media, and it could actually create more stress for them, worrying about their reputation, worrying about what they post, the anxiety that goes into that. Yeah. So how do you manage that?
At the very least, I do want physicians to know that they already have an online reputation. Not going online is not an option, because you have these third-party rating sites who are creating public profiles of every single physician.